You okay?
I will be.
Another FBI Most Wanted cast member is handing in his gun and badge. Julian McMahon, who has starred as Jess LaCroix for all three seasons, has announced that he is leaving the series in favor of, quote, additional creative pursuits. McMahon has led the Most Wanted team since the show debuted as a spin-off of FBI in January 2020. The actor reportedly approached the producers about wanting to leave earlier this season. In a statement, McMahon said, quote, I'm extremely proud of the work we've done together. I wish the show and its cast and crew the greatest success in the future. I'm grateful to have had the opportunity to play Jess. He's a good man. McMahon's final episode, which airs Tuesday, March 8th, is expected to introduce a new team leader to fill the void. McMahon is the second major cast member to exit FBI Most Wanted this season. Kellen Lutz, who played Special Agent Kenny Crosby, left after the season 3 premiere, which saw Crosby suffer a gunshot wound and return home to Oklahoma. And ahead of season 3, it was announced that Nathaniel Arcand would not be back as Special Agent Clinton Skye. Earlier this winter, McMahon, whose previous series include Nip Tuck and Marvel's Runaways, was singing the praises of TV procedurals, telling TVLine, quote, with these shows, you always get asked, what does the audience get out of this, and why do they keep coming back? With all the stuff that's going on in the world, it's almost like you can hand the responsibility and stress to Jess LaCroix and his team and say, go take care of it for me. And that's what they do. Head to TVLine for more and let us know your take in the comments. For TVLine.com, I'm Rebecca Iannucci.